when I turn around and see him, I was just coaching myself, all right, I've got upset the first two times I've seen him. I can't let that get me this time. And I just tried to hold it together, but right after I shot, I couldn't hold it together no more. It's pretty unbelievable. I mean, who would have ever thought anything like that would have come out of Sumner County, Tennessee?